Going to give a brief demonstration on how to attach our midship line to a cleat at the dock. First, I'm going to go under, make a full wrap around, take your tag end under, and we make an overhand knot. So I'm simply going to roll the line, create a loop, and pull. Once I've tightened that up, the boat is securely fastened to the cleat and secure.